to Positive Atheism English channel. Today I am going to present you the book on Thoughts of Periyar compiled by Dr. K. Veeramani. Question and answers on God. Everyone created his own God. Will you speak out the notions of commoners and gods? God has created the heaven and the earth, including all that is found therein. This is what most of the people believe. He is said to be omniscient, the whole of the universe in his omniverse property, and he is immanent. What do the people speak about his conduct? They say he is holy, judicious, and virtuous, also an incarnate of love and mercy. Do they always believe him to be so? No. In proportion to the growth of man's wisdom and conduct, the qualities of the God also increase. Make your statement clear and elaborate. The God of the original tribes was a robber and a rogue. The Arabian deities are dictatorial. The God of the Jews was belligerent and revengeful. The Christian God was to impose perpetual hellish torture on those puny mortals who commit forgivable offenses. What are the other opinions on God? He is said to be concerned with what people think, speak, and act. Why is it so? To reward them when they do what pleases him, and to punish them when they commit what makes him angry. What are the names that are given to God? Each nation or religion has given its God a particular name. To Greeks, it is Jupiter. To Roman, it is Jove, and to Hindus, it is Brahman. For Christians, it is Jehovah, and to Muslims, it is Allah. What are the other names that are given to God? The infinite, the primordial, universe, nature, the eternal, etc. Does the God referred to by the people in general mean one and the only matter? No. Some imagine him to be a person. To a few others, he is only an ideal. Some opinion that God is an eternal law. One group says that God is an incomprehensible power, while another says that he is a perfection. Elitist opinion is that the synthesis of mind and corporeal frame is God. Have the people held a belief constantly in one God? Majority of people believe either in one God or in many gods. Are there many gods? It is generally believed that there are many gods. What is the term that is attributed to those who believe in many gods? Those who believe in many gods are polytheists. Belief in one God is monotheism. Who are monotheists and who are polytheists? Jews, Christians, and Muslims are monotheists, and Egyptians, Hindus, Grecians, and Romans are polytheists. Do the monotheists pray to one God only? No. In olden days, all groups of people prayed to many gods. What are the gods for polytheists? The sun, the moon, spirits, plant arms, ghosts, animals, trees, hills, rocks, rivers, etc. How do you know that these are all believed to be gods? The people built temples, installed idols therein, conducted pujas for them, and continue to pray still. Have the people believed that all these gods are of the same divine power? A few intellectuals believed that all the demigods are the next in hierarchy or the subordinates to one supreme god. What do the non-intellectual believe? They believe that some gods are powerful, some are merciful, some are fair, and a few others are wise. What reasons do they put forth for the genesis of God? Many reasons are put forward. Some of them are: the primitives were unwise and were yet timid as children. Hence, they were afraid of anything that they were not able to understand. They believed that something invisible was instilling fear into them. Just because they were weakling and helpless, they believed that there must be an all-powerful force to help them. Human beings are naturally amicable. They prefer mingling and behaving well with other fellow beings. So is their desire to know about and to move with forces that there are around them. The net result is that those forces that they cannot understand are imagined to be gods. Death is the main reason for a belief in God. How is it so? If we are likely to live forever, there would not have been any necessity for God or His divine power. Because of a fear of death, one is constrained to think of next birth or death or the next generation and start praying. Because there is no fear of death among animals, they have no God for them. Does the number of gods increase? No, it decreases, in fact. Why? As knowledge and power of human beings increase by stages, the belief that men could safeguard themselves also increases. Hence, the number of gods goes on decreasing. Thank you.
For more videos, please subscribe to this channel, Positive Atheism, and activate the bell icon.